So now, so facial animation was the most horrifying thing ever. Separated the jaw from like cheekbone, and we put in some beads into the head, and you could move them by putting pins in the eyes and make them move around. Excuse me. And it was disturbing. The whole performance with the eyebrows, to just try to get the puppet to speak the words, is the really important bit. And the lip sync is actually of secondary importance as far as I'm concerned.